abysmal. Alright, cool. Let's go. Yep. I don't know where I am. Something's not right. Yeah, no kidding. Something's not right. What the hell? What is happening? Am I dreaming? Alright. And I have no weapons. So that's awesome. What the frack?
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter, Emily, is lost somewhere in the city. And you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world. Great forces that we call magic. Now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power, my gift to you. Come find me.
What? Press right to execute a fast and stealthy forward dash. You can also use it to move upward, but the distance is reduced. Okay. Hold right to target. A blue sphere indicates that you should reach it. A blue arrow indicates you will climb up when you reach it. Okay. Seems like a good time. You cannot save you. Oh god, that's just rude.
That follow, your trials will be great, Corvo.
That's encouraging.
Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world. and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune.
Facing one, it beats faster as you get close, but whisper secrets if you place right. Okay. Runes can be collected and used to acquire supernatural powers. Cool. I like this. I did not know supernatural was a thing in this. Okay, you cost one. Oh, I can. Health is increased. Okay. Dark vision. See in the dark. That sounds awesome. Yep. Yes. Yes, I do. It's right to see in the dark. Okay.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.